Ugh. Why did we have to stay behind to guard tame machines? We should be out there fighting.
Someone needs to keep an eye on them. Regala will run us through if we lose any more.
It wasn't our fault. The ground opened up out of nowhere.
Huh. See if she cares for that excuse.
There is someone!
I'll take it!
We're under attack!
One.
Make her pay!
Why did we have to stay behind to guard tame machines? We should be out there fighting.
Someone needs to keep an eye on them. Regala will run us through if we lose any more.
It wasn't our fault. The ground opened up out of nowhere.
Huh. See if she cares for that excuse.
Thank you.
Why did we have to stay behind to guard tame machines? We should be out there fighting.
Someone needs to keep an eye on them. The Gala will run us through if we lose any more.
It wasn't our fault. The ground opened up out of nowhere.
Huh. See if she cares for that excuse.
We're under attack!
Not that many machines. Where'd they all go? Better check in that cave. Drawbridge. That'd be my way across. That's one half of the bridge. But how to drop the other side? There. Bridge is down. Machines fell into the tunnel, which must have collapsed as they ran further in. What if Olvin's explosives created the sinkhole?
I should head back to Chainscrape to let Javad know.
Aloy!
I'm working.
Let me know if you change your mind. Did you find those shell walkers, Aloy?
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt.
Not happy to see me?
Ignoring me again?
So, you've returned
the Bristleback Ulvans,
which they followed to the mine.
Right.
The radiant beam.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. Why is she here?
I live here too, Lugnut.
So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Karja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvant. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvant. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever. And you almost drowned your other miners. And sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Karja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
nope,
this...
Nope, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forge dump? Ha!
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Boo!
Don't want you! Boo! Don't need
Boo!
You!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Alvind.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Mm. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Well, you had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
Remedies to train.
Machine saw me.
Huntress! You're back!
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. To knock the rebels. They're trying to corner those Osirom. I'm still getting a signal from my focus. cauldron. I can reach its core. I should get enough data to override some new machines. Machine's on to me. If I can reach its core, I should get enough data to operate some new machines. It looks like the coordinates Simons gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? These are the coordinates Vezra gave his henchmen in the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to.
Run!
Eclipse. We need to get into those ruins.
It's attacking!
Those machines look like they've been overridden. I better be careful. Eclipse. I need to get into those machines. Subsiding.
I'm coming for you!
these guys.
Can you see any escape routes? Help! Anyone else see her? I wanted to hunt her down. I'll cut her out.
Get into these ruins. Stop whatever this Vezra's doing.
Hey! I can help you get in.
Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
There's been some battle the old ones fought here.
Huh?
You
want to fight? Over here! Got her!
The old ones fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege.
Blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
That's my way in.
The foundation of our empire.
Time to put an end to it.
We, privileged few, will rule over thousands.
I need help here! Where's the fight?
No!
Help them!
Who is she? I gotta let them out.
Help us!
Quick. Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Stuff for the stash. Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Meridian.
How kind of you to deliver
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom, but now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast. Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I'm gonna take it out, fast. He's down. You stay put while I deal with your machine friend here.
What I wouldn't give to watch you die.
You'd have to try a lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others, I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen.
Sometimes during his ramblings, Vezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around. Find out if there's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light, and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
I left word in the Daunt. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. Maybe my focus can help here.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.